Nice catch there by number two from Mallard Creek. And down in the red zone here late in the second quarter.